use it to shame others. Some people use it to shame me. But I feel you watching. Always. And nothing I do goes unseen. So while I feel your stare, your disapproval, or your sigh of relief, if I lived by them, I'd never be able to move. Would you like me to be smaller, weaker, softer, taller? Would you like me to be quiet? Do my shoulders provoke you? Does my chest? Am I my stomach, my hips, the body I was born with? Is it not what you wanted? If I wear what is comfortable, I am not a woman. Is my value based only on your perception? Or is your opinion of me not my responsibility?
Milena, but